to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'd like to take the time to just share some thoughts with you. On behalf of Renown Health, I would like to extend my sincere appreciation to all of our patients in Northern Nye County who gave us the opportunity to care for you at our renowned medical group, Tonopah Clinic. It has truly been a privilege to serve you. I would also like to acknowledge and thank REMSA for partnering with Renown Health as together we sought to implement a new rural health delivery model to the residents of Northern Nye County. I would like to personally thank Kevin Romero, Vice President of Operations, and the crew of paramedics who have worked here for their assistance and support over the last several years. Their community paramedicine services and nurse health line services have certainly proven to be of significant value to the health and healthcare being provided in this community, and we hope to continue to see those programs stay here. I also want to recognize and thank local nurse practitioners Marie Peterson and Beth Innes for being our colleagues and a part of the healthcare team in this area. Their devotion to providing quality care for this community should never be taken for granted. I also want to take this time to thank Nye County for serving as our landlord since May 2016 up until just recently when Northern Nye County Hospital District became owner of the property on land located at 825 South Main Street. In particular, I want to thank Lorena Dellinger, Assistant County Manager. Over the last 3 years, our renowned health team has worked together with Northern Nye County Hospital District Board of Trustees to identify and address the health and healthcare needs for residents of this area. Although it is not our intention to pull out of Tonopah at this time, Renown Health respects the trustees' desire and decision to best serve the healthcare needs of Northern Nye County, and that is why we have agreed to an early termination of our services agreement. We remain willing to partner with Northern Nye County Hospital District in order to have a smooth transition of services as needed. With that, I thank both the present and past trustees for their partnership and collaboration during our time here in Tonopah. Last and most important, I would like to acknowledge and commend our outstanding medical staff at renowned medical group Tonopah Clinic. Dr. Suzanne Ziekla, Lisa Logan, physician assistant, and of course our truly incredible local team, which includes Jessica Thompson, our director of group practice operations, Heather Zimmerman, our respiratory therapist, medical assistant, Donna Paul, our radiology technologist, and Jen Yeager, our medical assistant, patient access representative. We are most grateful for the dedicated and compassionate care that they have provided to our patients on our behalf. I personally want to thank them all for what they have done for us and for this community. That's all I have today.
Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Statement. I think that it has been a successful tenure here in Tonopah, and we certainly can't overstate our appreciation for Renown Medical Group filling the gap that we experienced. It was desperate times, and you guys stepped right up and filled that gap for our community, and you've won the hearts of our community. The transition is very challenging, and you know we're set to navigate it, but it's not easy to let you go, and we really appreciate your presence here.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
It is challenging times in healthcare today, but mm-hmm. I think we all wish the best for this community and for the area, and so we will keep track and wish you the very best. So thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you so much.